Did you just blow yourself up, Corey?
Look.
Again.
No!
Oh, that was a good route.
That was good route. That was...
Good job, Corey. Corey wins!
Yeah. Go in the pipe.
What?
Not that pipe.
Get piped.
I love how your rock has a picture of a frog on it.
Yay!
Oh, I think that means Dizzy's won.
Welcome back to Game Night, King of the Hill. Previously, Dizzy and Corey fought their way to victory, now facing each other to compete for the final, while Jamie and Almira battle to stay in the tournament.
So last time, Corey demonstrated to Jamie how to do an archery, while Dizzy and Alm in duck form got into a bit of a habit of blowing each other up until Dizzy blew up Alm just that little bit more.
I did blow up myself quite a lot as well.
That too. Now, Dizzy and Corey face it off in the ultimate challenge of gaming skill, dexterity, and agility. Golf it!
Our first match will be Golf It. Corey and Dizzy will take their clubs and face the hills and thrills of each course. And well, I'm sure you know how golf works.
Right. Let's play the least amount possible.
Let's see how this goes. This is a significantly easier version. We tried to do a more difficult level. It didn't end well.
No.
Wow, you're shit at this.
Yeah, turns out I'm still shit at this. But you forget we have griefing mode on. So
just
I'm going to end up
fucking
eating your ball.
Hey.
That's what.
Take me to dinner first.
Whack him.
I was really hoping
me
you'd lock
Thursday
me in.
Nights.
What on earth are you on about, baby?
Looks at Mole. Looks at Dizzy.
My thought process was maybe I can bounce it off of your ball and still get it in.
You are aware the par on this is 2.
Shut the fuck.
Oh shit, your fuck.
Right.
There. Yay!
Moist.
Ball in hole. Bogey. Funny word.
What's with the zoom out? This looks like Hayley.
It kind of does.
How about while these two, you know, mess about on this game and are just generally shit at it, we just play Clash Royale.
Yo, what in the 2015? Good job, Corey, you got a triple bogey. I'm proud of you.
Oh, I've got an update.
What, on Clash Royale?
No, on Hayday.
Right, if I'm a bit violent.
Oh, wait, it's made me restart the game.
No.
That didn't go very well. Can you do slightly better than I did?
This is entertaining.
Can you find a hole? Oh.
Turns out the answer is no.
I rammed it too hard at the hole.
You rammed it to hole 17, buddy.
Yeah, have you ever watched Romeo and Juliet?
No.
Which one?
The modern one.
No.
The Romeo and Juliet, the only valid
interpretation. Yeah, I have actually watched that.
Romeo and Juliet is the best Shakespeare interpretation there's
Shut
ever
the
been.
Fuck!
Ooh. Hole in one, baby!
That's pretty hot.
Thanks.
Hungry.
Hardly know her.
I think I'm bad at golf.
That was par. Right.
Time for... D-I-Z-Z-Y. Disney?
Okay, now I need to try and do some, like, physics.
Oh.
It's not like I got a degree or anything.
That went better than you were all expecting it to.
Shut the fuck.
Exactly.
I wasn't expecting anything. I've given up expecting things. That was probably how you were expecting it to go.
Turns out I'm... not the worst person in the world at golf. Because Corey Anderson exists.
Shut the fuck.
You can use your legs.
Yeah.
No, but you can't,
or like,
you can't
what?
Kick it, you have to hold the club. Okay, people with no arms and no legs.
And
no mouth.
Don't know. Oh.
Wait, what? When did we move to a new level?
when we both finished it.
I have not been paying attention.
You finished?
Yeah.
Look, you are becoming a man, aren't you?
Was it good for you?
Right. Will that get me across the top?
Definitely gonna go over.
No! No, I just need to desperately hope that Corey also misses this. Oh, don't you dare!
That's some karma right there.
You absolutely played yourself there, boss.
Every now and then I look out there and around.
I'll wake you up.
Wait, just getting mopped!
It gave up on you!
The game said no.
Oh,
can you fix the muff on your mic, please?
The game really says
skill issue. Oh, yeah, sorry,
I'm not sure. That wasn't what
Jimmy,
I meant.
Please,
is
no.
that better?
No.
I mean, that'll do. Can Corey make it through the hole?
Huh. Oh!
Oh!
Oh,
oh.
Oh
no.
Ooh, okay. How violently do I need to whack it?
Yes.
I'll do it about that and see what happens.
Oh, have you got a hole in one?
Oh!
If you hadn't moved the camera initially and it was still dead straight, that probably would have gone in.
How much power does he give it?
I don't remember.
Maybe about there. I said maybe.
This is a war crime.
Well, he's still very much
hole in hole.
Shut the fuck.
There we go.
Oh,
no, it's because of it.
We've been here for 12
right.
minutes of our life.
Yes, we have. Where on earth is the hole?
It's there.
Oh, it's over there. Can I clip it?
Yeah.
I'm gonna try.
I mean, that worked surprisingly well.
It kinda
well.
Worked. I'll take it.
No!
That's certainly one way to do it.
That went really well, Corey.
I was expecting this kind of like dumb shittery in like the losers game.
Oh.
In the final between the two winners.
I'm seeing no issue here.
Why do you keep on making stupid decisions?
Okay, there we go.
I'm an idiot now.
No.
Oh!
Hey! Right, where's the hole?
There's now three bogeys.
Okay.
This he finds the hole.
There's a wooden slab in the corner.
Yeah, I'm gonna bounce off it. Roll. Yes.
You both gently downstream. Ooh.
Good job. Go on, continue. Mm. No.
Oh my god, could you totally...
Oh, I'm gonna try. It's not gonna go well, but I'm gonna try.
I think this is where I build back some of my own.
It's risky though.
Some of your lead.
Unless this is a hole in two.
I just gave up.
The game
just
gave
didn't...
up.
The game didn't even consider letting me have that.
Game said no.
The game really did say no.
You just need to give him more power.
You do have quite a lead, actually. Oh. You've got quite a lead, so you probably have time
do.
To piss about.
I'm not trying it again, though.
Creep.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, wow. I have a 12-shot lead.
When I said...
I've got time to piss about.
Yeah.
Okay. Right. Ooh, okay.
Whack it.
Yeah, I'm going to give it a bit of a whack. That'll do. That won't do.
Whack it.
Needs a bit more of a whack than that.
Whack it.
Bit less of a whack than that.
Wait.
No.
You say as if you didn't do the exact same shot twice,
about
as well.
That much.
Ooh. Oh, that almost went in.
That genuinely did almost go in as well. Yeah. Par.
We're at par, and I'm still at the start.
Yes.
Oh.
There.
What? That's a hate crime.
How come
the second time?
Yeah, this is quite evil.
Corey's getting hate
They just
crime.
Wanna have your ball flapping.
You just want. I mean, I wasn't expecting to win this.
It's been so long.
Oh! Hey!
Good job.
I'm playing for style points at this point.
Right. Ooh.
Left.
Up.
Okay. Interesting.
I thought you were about to start doing some 4D shit and ping it at a wall.
I mean, that's what I was trying to do. trying to do, it just didn't work. It's green.
Have the opportunity to do the funniest thing ever right now.
You do, but you should. Oh, you're no.
The problem is that that's put you in the same place. It's done nothing.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try and 4D there. 4D chess. 5D chess this.
Games
I don't know. It must have went off. The side. Yeah. Okay.
Love that the game said no.
Game really did just say no.
Jump it.
Okay, slide.
Jump shot.
Jump it.
I.
Bop it.
I jumped it too violently.
Bop it. Twist it.
I'm gonna try another jump shot.
No.
Don't you dare. Stop it.
It's a shame you can't put backspin on it.
Maybe more?
Yo, we're playing pool.
You're the worst, and I hate you. Right. Where on earth? Oh, the flag stand there. Wait, what?
This is what bothers me.
It really looks like pool.
When people write like 5Gs or whatever, like as in five times the gravity,
yeah.
It's always a capital G.
Yes.
But gravity is a lowercase g. This game's still going?
This is going to be a nightmare.
How many co's are there?
That was pretty cool, whoever.
Was I meant to? Huh! I didn't know I could do that! Turns out I just found the hole and went for it.
So I'm losing anyways, right?
You're gonna go for the trick shot?
Leroy!
No!
I see no issue with that!
Exactly the same place.
Leroy!
What are the physics behind this?
Oh, oh. That genuinely nearly worked.
That would have been so close. Oh!
This is a hate crime. It's a crime that I hate it.
Yeah.
Oh.
This game doesn't like me. Marx, this is rigged.
Come on, you've got to be able to get it in from there. You're already four.
Or maybe not.
Yay, good job.
You don't have to sound so fucking condescending.
Nice!
Nice! Okay, now that I've gone to my goal, I can stop playing the game.
I'm winning, yeah. I'm winning by 21.
Mark's more to edit, I reckon. Oh, that. Wait, what? It didn't hit the ball.
Yeah, because my ball
well,
isn't.
Well, now you're gonna have.
Oh!
Let's play a game of pool.
It's fine, we do chess time, boss. Into the stratosphere goes Corey.
Average Corey gameplay.
Shut the fuck up!
What did you say?
Average Corey gameplay.
Yes, you're right, and you should say it. Go over the lump. Yes.
Oh, that was very almost a hate crime.
I want a heckling chair either side of me anytime I play a game. This is great.
Okay. That is not gonna. That is. Yeah. Oh, wait!
Oh.
No!
Hear him out?
No!
Oh, that could have been the greatest shit to ever shit.
That might be.
No, that was overshot.
Oh,
no, that's over.
Yes! I didn't say the win just for that.
Right. How on earth?
You need to turn it on the terminal. Oh, okay, you do physics. Explain to me how that was gonna work.
Yeah, explain that.
Magic. Just the quiet.
What were you
expecting? Oh, back to the karaoke, especially. VT.
Yeah.
Oh. Why not? It's not going out.
Oh.
Nine. We might as well start the last hole in a second.
I think golf has made us.
Anyway, I like the fact that the game that has sent us the most insane is just some
golf.
Peaceful golf. We've been playing games.
Tasteful.
We've been playing games where you're a literal duck with a quack button
what the,
and a shotgun.
And,
yes.
And that
where there's duck.
No,
this
yeah,
golf.
Because in that game the insanity is on the screen. In this game the insanity is on the sofa.
Yeah.
Sofa.
Mark's editing this. I'm so
like,
sorry.
This is. When is it gonna end?
Oh,
it isn't.
I'm going to take the remote off one of you in a minute and do it.
The game just gave up.
You got to 14 and it just went, no.
Corey has hit 100.
That's genuinely quite impressive. Does this mean I win?
Yeah.
Yay!
Yeah, Dizzy, you won.
Slay!
Guys, do you want to hit me for this, but best of three?
Absolutely not.
And Dizzy takes the win. Corey's poor showing leaves them to face whoever emerges the victor of the next game.
So what do we learn there? Don't ever put Dizzy and Corey in a match of golf against each other.
I thought it was fantastic gameplay.
It, whatever you saw of it was, but no matter, because it is time for the first elimination match of this series.
Ooh.
Jamie and Alm are both on the cusp of elimination. Whoever wins this match will play Corey in the semi-final. Whoever loses won't go home. They'll go back to the heckler's chair and stay there. And the game that we have for you today, for this illustrious tourney, this motherfucking matchup, is the classic, the one and only Gang Beasts!
In Gang Beasts, each competitor picks a blobby monster, you decide what they're called, thrown into a series of changing locations where they fight it out to stay in the game.
Yeah, you're the Brexit voter.
And you're Rick and Morty.
Yeah.
Or just Morty. Not just Rick, sorry.
Morty versus Brexit, let's go.
That's Rick.
You said Morty.
Morty means nuts.
Rigor mortis.
Okay. Rick versus Brexit.
Okay, let's go.
Who are you Brexit, Jamie?
I'm gonna murder you.
It's got the flat cap like Jamie wears.
Jamie's a Brexit voter, confirmed.
Pog.
I mean, he actually wore that outfit once. I saw it.
Right, who can yeet each other out of a lift cap first?
This. Why can I not grab... Oh, wait, stop holding my hand.
He's lost his hat. He's lost
his hat. Wait, no, the hat.
No, he's lost his cap.
That's a source of his power.
No more Brexit.
He will now die.
Alm solves Brexit by throwing Brexit.
Yes.
Yes.
Draw. Oh.
You lobbed both of you out of the elevator. Good job. Also, elevator.
Hardly know her.
Yeah, but the level title was elevator, so I made a hardly know her joke.
Yeah.
Can you explain that joke? I don't understand it.
I don't understand these nuts.
You see, what Jamie's done here is really funny because...
Yeah. They're on top of an airship.
A blimp.
What on earth was that?
I'm just going to run.
I think Jamie is just Mr. Bean.
Is character in the game or just in general?
Can't jump.
No.
This is like some kind of really homoerotic dance-off on top of a blimp. And I'm enjoying it.
Hey, a new production idea?
And they once again both die.
What can be more homoerotic than jumping together off of...
Yeah, you're really good at just killing both of you at the same time.
So, what's the suicide count?
For the entire series? Way too high. Right. Scaffolding.
Get out me pub.
You do look like the kind of guy that would say that. Right. And
none of you red people in my pub.
Headbutting on scaffolding. I'm glad to see you finally worked out the controls, at least a little bit.
Oh. Ah! No, 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 we go together, man.
we go together. Oh, I respect how much you have.
Oh!
Yeah!
You so nearly dragged yourself out of there. I'm impressed. As the Brexit guy just stares at the camera.
Melee.
I think it's melee.
Yeah. Melee these nuts. Just, you know.
Just play dead. They won't notice.
Wait, there's a play dead button?
Yeah.
Oh, I love it. Well, I like how you're just walking like this.
What's this gonna do?
Get him in a headlock.
Oh my god, they're making out.
Oh. To you too, game.
There's actually live footage of me and Jamie at the seaside.
Yeah, I can see that.
I'm gonna play
Not the making out part.
Never go to Scarborough with you two.
It just looks a bit.
Yeah.
What's the Brexiteers again up to?
Breezer, if you will.
Breeze blocks?
No.
Wait, was that the gamer box?
I have no idea. Genuinely could be either.
What's?
Get off!
You just banged your own head on the railing, Jamie.
It's for power.
Oh, I'm holding onto the wall.
Yeah, that'll do it.
How is this even gonna work, though?
Get off!
You're getting so close to lobbing them off the edge, and you're just like, no. I will not go down without a fight.
No! Yeah.
No! No!
Well, like at least
metal
I wasn't
pipe
in the
that
water.
Just went down after you.
Metal pipe falling down the deck.
How many games have we played now?
One.
It's 1-0.
At least four. There have been three draws.
Do the draws count?
Quick, no. someone get on the Ferris wheel.
Why is the Ferris wheel burgers?
Why not?
I think one of you should get on it. And then just be stuck on it for ages.
What about a cute Ferris wheel date?
Aw, it's so cute. Ah! Oh, metal pipe falling. Keep nutting the poles. Hanging on for dear life.
Save me, Jamie, come on. No!
No!
No. Oh! Oh!
How am I supposed to get up?
I don't think you are. You're just showing your rear end to the camera. Good celebration there.
Yes.
Roof. This is the best one.
I like how you start looking like some kind of Bond character before flopping into each other for murder. Ooh.
I finally figured this out.
Like double headbutt.
What now? The fuck's going on here?
Why are you the most acrobatic Brexiteers I've ever seen?
This is a very acrobatic mad scientist. Are you both going to go down again?
No.
Are you sure?
No.
Jamie, use the headbutts. Just gave up.
How do I climb up?
You just lay
you
there
don't.
And let arm fall off.
It's not fair.
I think you can if you like really like trick it with the grabbing the wall and then like pulling yourself up, but
you'd probably have to use momentum.
What's that? I don't believe in it. Aren't sounds too physicsy for me. Lob yourself into the nuclear reactor.
Oh
let's
my
go.
Fucking god.
Oh wow.
Jesus Christ.
Oh wow.
That was quick.
That was impressive. Good job.
I yawned, opened my eyes, and Jamie was bloody dead.
I wasn't paying attention. What happened?
You died instantly. This is what happened. Oh, this is gonna be a double death, isn't it?
Mm-mm.
Ooh. No. Are you sure about that?
You were saying?
Both flop into water.
Flop into you in a minute.
Oh!
Can we have no more draws, I think? Boy?
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 Boy? Boy?
Play that.
It looks like some kind of pairs ice skating move. Oh.
Oh!
Yes!
Oh, you just hung on there. I don't know how you're alive.
Jesus Christ.
Right.
Grind.
One more win, Jamie. Mm-mm.
Oh, yes, you're going in there.
Lob into the incinerator.
It's a grinder, actually.
Oh, no.
Hardly know her.
You would
know. I know Grindr far too well.
Yeah, that doesn't surprise me. Get ground, wench.
Oh.
Wait, does this mean... Wait, does this mean Jamie wins?
I think that means Jamie wins.
Yo! Yeah. Congrats, Jamie.
Womp womp. Alm has lost her final life and has therefore lost game night. A moment of silence for Alm. Next week, Corey and Jamie will be facing each other once more with a spot in the final at stake. Let's see if Jamie can keep his winning streak up or if Corey will get a redeeming rematch with Dizzy.